We just want to tell you about an organization that we've partnered with called Freedom Begins Here. And it's an organization that is out to help battle and stop the devastation of pornography and sexual addiction. And I know it's a tough thing to, And we know a lot of people are like, I don't want to hear about it, or I don't want my kids to hear about it. The problem is that's what's gone on too long, and that's why it's the way it is. And,
And Freedom Begins Here is an organization that is out to help the church, help the body of Christ, break free of these chains, break free of these addictions. And it is tearing apart homes all across the nation.
And the thing is we can go to our churches and somebody can raise up and say, I'm a recovering alcoholic, I need help, or, you know, I'm a drug addict, I need help. And we will get them help all day long. But as soon as somebody steps in there and says, I'm addicted to porn, it's like, that's too big, we don't want to handle that. We shove it under the carpet. You ready to hear this? Check this out.
50% of Christian men in the church have some sort of sexual addiction or pornography addiction.
50%. Check that out. This one gets me every time. 20% of Christian women. 20%. And Russian fools can't cure that by any means. Freedom Gets Here can't cure that. Jesus Christ can cure that. And the thing is we're just... It's a problem. We need your help. And if you're struggling with this, there is a way out of this. Freedom Begins Here has a booth up there next to ours. We just simply want you guys to go check it out. Check it out. And youth, this is youth leaders, pastors, adults, people like that. Check it out for your churches.
Can you guys do that? Is that cool? Yeah. FreedomBeginsHere.org. Check that out as well.